So today I'm going to show you my science project. My science project is hot dog mummification. We already measured it with a ruler and we weighed it with a kitchen scale. And you can see it right on that, all the measures on that paper. Back in ancient Egypt, if the soul could not find their bodies when they died, then the soul would be hungry forever. So they buried it in the hot sand, but the animals would eat it. And then they put it in a coffin, but the body would rot. So then in the mixture they found this. They found baking soda and salt.
That was called natron. So they put a natron in it so it won't rot, and that actually worked.
So what we're going to do is we're going to put the baking soda in this one and the salt in this one. We're going to cover the bottom in it. We're going to cover the bottom in it and then bury the hot dogs in. Then we're going to put the lids on and in a dark place. And don't have the temptation to open them.
Yeah.
No peeking.
No peeping.
No peeking for 14 days. After that, check on your mummies and find which one is mummified the best. Let's start.
Okay. So, can I have the salt? Oh, this is heavy. Whoa, it's already draining. Yeah, I need a lid.
Oh. Careful.
Wait.
Right. Use this one, Adam. Uh-huh. And don't use that one. Use this.
Okay.
That's good.
Okay.
Next, I'm going to put in some of this.
Okay, I'm putting in my hot dog, Dina. It looks like a cloud, doesn't it?
After that, we're going to bury our mummies.
Okay. Now we're gonna cover it. There's no more salt in this one. Use this one. I need to use this one. I need to make a bigger opening.
Add some to the mummy. Make sure that you cover it completely.
Nothing left. Nothing left.
That's good. That's good, Adam.
Now I need to just flatten out a little.
Barrier. Then I think I should add a little more. Just for the experiment.
Wait. It's finished.
Looks like we're empty. After that, bury your mummy so you cannot see any of the meat anymore. So after that, put on the lids.
Is this the way?
Yeah. And then put it in the dark area for 14 days.
We already made some
here.
And this is just for the science.
And we will check on it in 14 days. See you then. Bye.
Bye-bye.